Middle school is all about transition, sometimes with surprising shifts in attitude and confidence. As the teen years approach, students enrolled in science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM courses, might feel frustrated with math, even if they excelled at it when they were younger. They might say math is too hard now or complain that math doesn't relate to real life. Think back to your own middle school years. Many of us may have had negative math experiences that fed stereotypes such as being good at math is a gift, or some people just get math. But these statements are not true, and if shared with your children, they can lead to increased anxiety about math. Although your experience isn't the same as your child's, you can help reduce anxiety and promote positive attitudes about math by helping them understand the value of math in everyday life. A growing body of research shows that the way parents respond to their children's challenges can influence how well their children perform academically. This video offers research-based strategies you can use to help your child do two things: respond to math challenges in positive ways, and understand how and why math skills matter. Negative attitudes about math can steer students away from STEM courses and even future careers. If your child is struggling with math, start a conversation about responding to math challenges in positive ways. In trying to help calm your worried middle schooler or relate to their frustration, you might be tempted to share your own negative experiences with math. However, when parents express their own anxiety about math, their children tend to have higher anxiety and struggle more with math. When a child says, "Math is too hard for me," think about what else they might be trying to say. They likely need more support, encouragement, and guidance. Remind your child that struggles are opportunities to develop skills, and that math, like other subjects, can be learned with focus, practice, and patience. Another way to help your child is to focus on the perceived usefulness of math. For example, in the next decade, your middle schooler will likely be ready to live on their own and will need to know how to budget. Explain to your child that math is an essential skill for managing expenses, such as housing, food, transportation, utilities, and fun. You could tell them about a time you took a road trip and all the math-related plans you made, such as calculating miles, estimating driving time, and paying for hotels, gas, and food. You could also point out how math shows up in their current hobbies and interests. For example, programming for video game or app design involves writing code, which requires knowing how to work with coordinates on a grid. If your child is interested in learning how to drive, the spatial skills they'll need to make quick decisions on the road are rooted in math. Share examples of their older friends who use math in their hobbies or jobs, for example, using a cash register. These strategies can help your child improve their confidence, effort, and achievements in math. Having math skills is empowering throughout life. Math is the foundation of most STEM careers. Helping your child understand how math will be useful in their career field of interest will go a long way in easing their worries and helping them build confidence. Finally, when young people can see the importance of math in STEM careers, they tend to place higher value on math in their future work. Working in robotics requires mastery of geometry, statistics, measurement, and algebra. A career in environmental science requires a good understanding of working with data and statistics. An electrical engineer needs math skills to design and test electrical equipment, make amp and volt calculations, and create computer simulations. Your guidance is essential in helping your child who faces difficulties with middle school math. By providing positive reinforcement and showing the value of math in everyday life, including its importance in their hobbies and future careers, you can boost your child's confidence and success as a math learner.